As part of the anniversary celebration, Goan Sip would like to thank its customers chance to win unlimited prizes worth lakhs of rupees for 1,000 labels, a swanky headphone, 5,000 labels, a toast maker, 8,000 labels, trendy bicycle, 12,000 labels, latest mobile phone. For 20,000 labels, you get a chance to win 8 grams 24 karat gold coin. For more details, call 777-008-0104.
लग्न नोंदणी करच्या पहिली नवरो आणि वकलेचे समुपदेशन जातले अशी माहिती वीज मंत्री निलेश काब्राल हांनी पत्रकार परिषद घेऊन दिली. गिपार्ट संस्थेवरवी जातले समुपदेशन अशी माहिती ताणी मुखार दिली. खरे म्हळ्यार कोविडाचे नियंत्रण हाडूक गोंय सरकार अपेसी थारला आणि हे सगळ्यांक कळून चुकला. आणि आता अशा कॉन्ट्रवर्सीतल्यान लोकांची दिशाभूल करपाचे हे कट कारस्थान असा असो आरोप गोयचो आवाज संघटनेचे संयोजक कॅप्टन विरियाटो फेर्नांडीस हांणी केला. सरकाराक खरेंच समुपदेशन करपाचे असा जाल्यार तांणी पयली मंत्रिमंडळांतल्यान मंत्री तशेंच आमदारा कडल्यान सुरवात करची, मात बेश्टे उज्या कडेन खेळचें न्हय अशी शिटकावणी तांणी मुखार दिल्या.
Now this fresh attempted controversy by Nilesh Kabral. I was saying, why is the state getting into this counseling of couples intending to marry between the first registration of the marriage and the second registration? And who will be counseling? GPAD, a government agency, Goa Institute of Public Administration and Rural Development. What is the experience in this? God forbid, I don't want to say anything. Now, why Nilesh Kabral, power minister, environment minister, getting into this controversy? I put my military thinking cap. I thought, dal mein kuch kala hai. Ani rokde maka ek controversy thi expose zali. Now, Goa and the administration has got a very bad name all over the world because of the mishandling of COVID leading to thousands of deaths. They want to change the focus. So, bringing controversy after controversy. Ek munni asa, Englishin, charity begins at home. Tumka tar ye counseling karpak jaye for couples who are going to get married. Begin with your cabinet ministers and your MLAs. I don't want to dwell more on that. तुमचे खंयचे कॅबिनेट मिनिस्टर्स आणि कितले MLA आर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन वॉट एव्हर अफेअर्स. सो डोंट प्ले विथ फायर. टेक इट एज अन एडवाइस ऑर अ वॉर्निंग. वी ऑल वर फायटिंग. रस्त्यार आयले आम्ही. वी वर फायटिंग अगेन्स्ट द थ्री डिस्ट्रक्टीव प्रोजेक्ट्स, थ्री लिनियर प्रोजेक्ट्स, डबल ट्रॅकिंग ट्रान्समिशन लाईन, 400 KV ट्रान्समिशन लाईन, अँड द थर्ड वॉज एक्सपॅन्शन ऑफ नॅशनल हायवेज. All three was leading to massive destruction of environment, trees, thousands of trees being cut. The environment minister, instead of saving the environment, had turned out to be a butcher of the environment. He was pushing for the project, justifying.
Bureau Report Prime.